I'm confused.
MC Bugsy. Who's heard of West Nile virus? You may not realize it, but it's inside of mosquitoes and they can spread it to people. So cover up, rock repellent, get rid of standing water. Mosquito bites can be more than just a bother. No vaccine to protect, no medication to treat it. That means attention to prevention is the challenge, so meet it. Empty scrub, turnover cover, tip and toss out containers. Clean up the yard once a week and you'll live your best life later. Long, loose, light-colored clothes, so no skin's exposed to biting mosquitoes, attempting undercover probes. Use repellents to protect yourself and those that you love from the potential health threats of being bitten by a bug. Who's heard of West Nile virus? You may not realize it, but it's inside of mosquitoes and they can spread it to people. So cover up, rock repellent, get rid of standing water. Mosquito bites can be more than just a bother. Yo, who's heard of West Nile virus? You may not realize it, but it's inside of mosquitoes and they can spread it to people. So cover up, rock repellent, get rid of standing water. Mosquito bites can be more than just a bother. West Nile is a threat to public health in the summertime. Been here for 20 years, shout out to Queens 99. Rapid spread from east to west, now it's throughout the continental U.S. Culex, mosquito vector with the bird preference. In nature, West Nile cycles between mosquitoes and birds. When those mosquitoes feed on people, infections occur. Steady sipping dust till dawn because they're nighttime biters. Attack at twilight like micro vampires. Who's heard of West Nile virus? You may not realize it, but it's inside of mosquitoes and they can spread it to people. So cover up, rock repellent, get rid of standing water. Mosquito bites can be more than just a bother. Who's heard of West Nile virus? You may not realize it, but it's inside of mosquitoes and they can spread it to people. So cover up, rock repellent, get rid of standing water. Mosquito bites can be more than just a bother. Now luckily most folks infected will never feel sick, but some will suffer from fever, rash, aches, and weakness. Though most recover completely, the fatigue can persist. For weeks or months you could be living lethargic and listless. Unfortunately, any age can get severe illness, but people older than 60 and the sick have the highest risk of neuroinvasive cases with lifelong effects. Encephalitis, meningitis from a virus that wrecks. Protect from West Nile virus, here's hoping you realize that it's inside of mosquitoes and they can spread it to people. So cover up, rock repellent, get rid of standing water. Mosquito bites can be more than just a bother.
You gotta protect yourself.
Representing vector control.
Vector control.
Mosquito that never bites will never have the chance to change your life. Cover up and use EPA-approved repellents when mosquitoes are active. Bug Z and I'm out.